So do you have your family vacation plans yet? Still looking for that idea? I think my next guest, he may be able to help you. I am joined once again by Bama. We're on a nickname basis these days.
Absolutely.
And we are talking about RVs. And again, if you have not made those plans, traveling in an RV really is a vacation in itself. And Lazydays, they are the ones to help you out. First off, Bama, how have you been?
I've been outstanding. Busy as always. Busy season just left. Summer months now are among us. It slows down a little bit, but you know, there's still people out there looking to go these road trips, and we've got the RV for them.
And I like that you say you have the RV for them, because really what I've learned, you have everything under the sun, but most importantly, you have something that fits everybody's budget. Can you explain that a little bit?
Absolutely, Natalie. See, the thing that we do at Lazydays, we've got so much selection, but other than that, besides, we've got rentals. You know, you can rent RVs now at Lazydays. We've got such a large selection, but the thing that sort of sets us aside, I think, is when a customer comes in and they're looking for that RV, they tell us what they're looking for. We cater that to the selection and put them in the right one. And then that's where the fun actually begins, of showing them how to use it. Every aspect of that RV, we teach that to the customer. How to drive it, how to use it. You know, invite you to spend the night there, stay in the coach on our property free of charge while you're getting your walk through and doing all the things. We've got the store there, like I said, the rentals. It's just, we do it all.
Well, you have not seen my driving, so you might be worried about showing the how to drive aspect, but there were several other things that I just thought of that you were going through. First, I want to talk a little bit more about that renting option, mm-hmm. because say people don't exactly know if this is the right lifestyle for them, or more importantly, which RV works for their lifestyle. Mm-hmm. How are you able to rent? How does that work?
Well, the rental program goes through our campground. So we rent Class C's, which are the smaller RVs, Class A's also. I think we've got a few fifth wheels that we do rent that's to stay right there on the property. So there's a big selection of choices for customers that just want to rent. Like you say, they don't know if they want to buy one right now. So the rental program really is a good way to see if this lifestyle is what you want to go with, you know?
The other thing that really stood out to me when you were talking about was how you've got an RV for everybody's kind of lifestyle. I've heard this is maybe the guy's guy of RV, the one that we're standing in right now. Explain what I'm talking about, because behind us here is something quite interesting.
Well, this is a 19 Thor Outlaw. This is what's called a toy hauler. So for the guys, it's got the toys, got the side-by-sides.
So you're not talking about Fisher-Price toys that like I have, right?
No. Big boy toys. Harley-Davidson motorcycles, side-by-sides, golf carts even. There's a lot of things that you can put in there. So the way this one actually works, the back lets down. There's a ramp door that you could drive your vehicle, your side-by-side motorcycles up on. This is it's a tailgater's dream. You know, football's coming up mm-hmm. pretty soon, so the folks looking to tailgate, that whole ramp door back there also doubles as a deck. So it's a party deck. This coach has got it all.
I will say I'm impressed so much on that. And the other thing, too, that I want to point out, you were saying how you teach people. You work with people. We were in here and turning off the AC so we could get ready for our interview. And I'm like looking at this panel behind me, which is very intense. But I appreciate that training that you're able to provide.
Absolutely. That's what we do. We don't just sell you a motorhome, hand you the keys. The process of going through and teaching the customer how to use it is one of the most important parts of it. And that's just what we do there. You don't leave until you're comfortable knowing how to use that coach.
Well, I don't want to leave you without you once again pointing out the location so people can come out and visit you.
Well, right off of I-4 here in Tampa, or right outside of Tampa in Sefner, exit 10 off of I-4. Easy to get to, and of course, multiple locations. We've got the location in Denver, Colorado, mm-hmm. out in Phoenix, and have just acquired another one in Minnesota.
Good stuff to come. If you want more information on Lazydays RV, well, of course, you can check out our website as well, tbmorningblend.com. Bama, it's been real, and I'll let you do a Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.